Hey folks, Greg Koch here on behalf of our friends at Ted Brown Music, talking about those Fishman Loudbox amplifiers. Right now I'm playing the middle zone of the Loudbox family, and that is the Loudbox Artist. Listen, this particular amplifier has 120 watts, bi-amped. What more do you want? 8-inch speaker, 1-inch tweeter, working together in concert, providing dulcet tones for the listener and the player. Has two channels. You can plug an instrument into one channel, you can plug your vocal mic into the other channel, have a little self-contained PA right at your fingertips. There's also Bluetooth capability. You can pair your Bluetooth device with this amplifier, play some ancillary tracks. There's also the ability to go out of this amplifier into a larger PA to rock people's brains in a major kind of way. All right, so what's great about these amplifiers is that they have effects on board that you can have a little bit of fun with. I have a tendency to err on the side of just a little bit of reverb, but sometimes adding a little bit of delay or modulating effects like chorus or flanger is nothing but what I like to call a little bit of good clean fun. Thank you so much for tuning in. These Loudbox amplifiers are a lot of fun, so if you haven't had a chance to check one out, do so. You will not be sorry. So I'm Gregory Cockery. We'll see you cats soon. Adios.